When a steel boat sinks, will the water level go up, down, or stay the same? How can objects float if made from materials denser than water? The trick is to displace water weighing as much as the object. The result is called, you guessed it, a boat. The steel boat has a volume of 6 cubic meters, but only needs to displace 1.2 cubic meters of water. Let's drill a hole into the boat's hull so that water replaces the air inside the boat. It sinks. As the sunk ship hull now displaces only 0.15 cubic meters instead of the 1.2 cubic meters that the floating boat displaced before, the water level falls. Now, try it. Just tap on, let me try.